Hello, my name is Amy Chronis, and I serve as a vice chair and Houston managing partner at Deloitte. I am so pleased to be here with you today at the 2021 South by Southwest online conference. I currently serve as 2021 board chair of the Greater Houston Partnership, the region's principal business organization. Thank you for joining us today as we explore our innovation ecosystem and why Houston is an incredible place for entrepreneurs and innovators to create and scale innovations that will truly change the world. As the nation's fourth largest city, Houston's a vibrant global metro, powered by one of the youngest, fastest growing, and most diverse populations anywhere in the world. In fact, we are known as America's most diverse city. We have an incredible history of innovation. Changing the world is in our nature and our very DNA. After all, we are the city that put the man on the moon. We are the city that built an inland port 50 miles from the coast that now moves more goods than any other port in the country. We are the place that is advancing cancer research. We are the global brain trust of the industry that powers the world. Put simply, we are the city that solves problems that matter. Over the last few years, Houston has doubled down on bolstering our innovation ecosystem. Entrepreneurs, investors, academic institutions, local government, and the corporate sector have all come together to unite, grow, and promote Houston's startup ecosystem. The progress is staggering. We've placed particular attention on venture capital funding, which has grown by 250% since 2016. We've also built substantial tech density by capitalizing on key hubs of activity across the region and energizing them with new collaborative workspaces, incubators, and accelerators. Visionary projects like the ION, Downtown Launchpad, East End Maker Hub, and the Canon are playing a critical role in accelerating the growth of our tech ecosystem. With science and engineering breakthroughs ingrained in the fabric of Houston's economy, the region has really become a thriving hub of digital tech talent. Houston founders focus on the fundamental challenges of our time, with energy, life sciences, aerospace, and industrial tech leading the way. Many of our homegrown startups are making headlines across the nation and the world. Today, you will hear from leaders across Houston's startup ecosystem on how the nation's fourth largest city has become a thriving hub for digital technology, all while fostering a culture of inclusive innovation. I think the Houston of today will surprise you. We're thriving and growing and offer an incredible quality of life with an affordable cost of living. I hope you enjoyed today's program and look forward to seeing you in Houston soon.